Way off in the distance, there's a little white observatory. There, you can see the dome. We live right below that observatory. This is all the area where we live. And coming down the road, this is towards the end of Caballo Loco Ranch. There's a couple mining digs right there. And this is over by the place that I had picked out for Dennis. And a lot of places to walk and explore. And this is a road that goes, we don't know where, because we haven't been there yet, but, you know, future exploration.